Hey, it's Mark from SupplyHouse.com, and in this video, we're going to show you how to make PEX clamp connections.
To make a clamp connection, you will need a heavy-duty ratchet clamp tool, clamp fittings, and stainless steel clamp rings. First, make sure both metal tabs on the head of the tool are pushed up. Take the ring and slide it over the tubing. Insert the clamp fitting and place the jaws of the clamp tool over the small tab on the outside of the ring. Squeeze the tab to tighten the ring and create a secure connection. With this system, you only need to clamp the tab rather than the entire fitting, which allows you to use just one tool with one size head for all connections. For different size connections, only the size of the rings and fittings will change. The new and improved heavy-duty clamp tool also includes a cutter to remove the fittings if needed. You simply push the metal tabs down to switch to the cutter. Place the jaws of the tool over the clamp tab on the ring. Make sure the tab is flush against the edge of the tool when you cut. You can now use a PEX cutter to cut back the tubing. Reuse the original fitting and grab a new ring to remake the connection.
For more information, visit the resources at supplyhouse.com or email us with any questions.